An employee at Foxwoods has tested positive for COVID-19. The company says this person works with a small group of people and had minimal contact with guests. The casino has not closed. The contact tracing process is now underway. Anyone who did come into contact with this employee will be tested and must quarantine for 14 days. Foxwoods says this is the first known coronavirus case among its employees since reopening on June 1st.